Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
They're here!
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall and is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 306 pounds. And their opponents at a combined weight of 326 pounds. They are the World Tag Team Champions, the Brotherhood.
On the line of the Tag Team Championships, teams in their respective corners going over final strategies. There's the bell, and this tag team match is now official.
Two very talented teams here, but it takes more than just that to succeed as a tandem in WWE. You have to be completely in sync to rise to the top of this division.
Tag switching it up.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
Well, this will rearrange your face in a hurry. Boom!
Repeated backhand shots.
Flattened.
Tag made. Fresh man in.
Got with a drop kick to the knee. The champion's down. The champion's down. Oh, my God. We're going to have a new champion.
He's far from finished.
That's one way to bring your opponent to their feet.
A nasty shot to follow. Adding a level of insult with that kind of physicality.
What a clothesline.
Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
Tag is made, and here we go.
What a big boot.
Lined him up. Boom. Knocked him down. Ouch. Double stomp to the legs.
This is brutal! My goodness!
goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Over the top rope, slingshot, lariat.
Going for a pin for the championship. And it's a kick out at one for the defending champion.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Incoming!
How are they gonna hear after this match?
Good timing with that reversal.
As the arm into a hammerlock cinched in.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
As the challenger pinned, is this it? The challenger wriggles out in one.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
Right to the back.
Challenger covered by the champ.
No, a kick out.
Not even a near fall there.
He saw it coming, taking advantage. Oh, what a right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
Ooh!
That hurt.
Oh, stop, stop, stop!
And the forearm smash!
Tag is made. He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd. Nasty right hand.
That hurt. The ultimate sign of disrespect.
We're gonna hang on.
The champ not in a great place.
Yeah, this is exactly why constant, frequent tags are so important in a match like this, to keep fresh.
Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks.
Oh, man. Good grief. Turn your lights out.
From the middle rope.
Oh, man.
He's returning fire.
Oh, ow.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Kicks to the lower back. Clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly.
And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh!
Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Champ to fight back from this.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Oh, a springboard roundhouse. Jumper's down. Championship of the
world. And we have new tag team champions. What a moment.
Whenever tag team is on the docket, the mayhem multiplies. Here's the proof.
Here are your winners, and the new World Tag Team Champions.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.